You're watching Lehigh Valley Sports Scene on Service Electric 2 Sports.
It was a battle of the Cedar Crest schools last night at Liberty High School as Emmaus and Parkland went head-to-head in this year's LVC Boys Volleyball Final. The Hornets entering the match with two previous wins over the Trojans, hoping the third time would be the charm. Leah Cosi has the highlights.
16-2 Parkland out for revenge last night, looking to beat the only team to hand them a loss this season, Emmaus, with the Hornets entering the LVC Final at 14-1 overall. And in the first set, Parkland finds the rhythm on the court, setting an early 9-6 lead behind a power hit from senior Zachary Dolan. But from there, Emmaus takes over, scoring 9 of the next 10 points with Travis Mincer and LVC co-MVP Gabe Shankweiler teaming up to deny Trojan senior Reno Criz. Shankweiler will later score the ace to put the Hornets up 21-13, aiding in Emmaus' win 25-16. Game 2, the Hornets come out strong with Kwakmi Wynn setting up Shankweiler on the kill, followed by Mincer with the give-and-go, a power kill, as Emmaus goes up 13-8. Then later, Mincer blocks Criz but watches the Trojans keep the play alive long enough for Ian Sundell to close the gap to 3. However, Emmaus will score 8 of the next 11 points to lead 21-13. Too much for Parkland to overcome as the Hornets win the second set with the same score, 25-16. Game 3, Emmaus pulls out in front again with Jake Reynolds scoring the ace, but this time Parkland answers back immediately with Criz tying the game at 3. He'll lead the Trojans with 8 kills and a block. But just like before, the Hornets run away with it. Shankweiler will wrap up the night with 14 kills and 3 aces, while Wynn will have 35 assists and Mincer 6 kills and 2 blocks. Emmaus takes the third set with the same score, 25-16. The Hornets win their first LVC title since 2008.
It feels great. This is just the beginning of the journey right now. We're looking to go over to, we won LVCs now. Now we're looking forward to districts and then hopefully state title.
That was the first one in my career for the 4 years and it feels great. Just, you can't explain it. It's like winning districts last year. It's a great feeling.
Proud of the way you guys did today?
Yes. Very proud. I'm so happy. I can't even talk right now.
With the win, the Hornets will get a much-needed break as they earn a bye into the District 11 3A semifinals next Tuesday. Emmaus, the defending champs, will play the winner Friday's game between Easton and Northampton.
You know, we went 5 with Easton. I think that on any given time, if you make a lot of mistakes, they're going to take the game from you. And that's what we did when we played them. We made a lot of errors, more than in any other game. Northampton, we did the same thing. We made a lot of errors. They took it, you know, a little bit tougher time, and I think that their team's been really progressing, so I'll be curious to watch that match and see how it goes.
Defending champs, how bad do you want it?
We really want it. We want to win LVCs and districts in the same year. We just about had LVCs last year, and we plan on getting both this year.
With the Hornets, Leah Cosi, 2 Sports.